plan and give the 4 points.
All right, guys, thumbs up, thumbs down. Rick, the Milwaukee Brewers go on to the World Series tonight. We'll find that out. Thumbs up, thumbs down. The Brewers go to the World Series.
Thumbs down. I think the Dodgers get it done.
Mo, thumbs up, thumbs down. The Brewers go to the World Series.
Thumbs down. I think the Dodgers get it done.
I, as always, am the anomaly between the two of you. I'm going to go with thumbs up just because I like this story. And I think it would be a lot. I just think it would be fun to see the Brewers. And I'm the underdog in this story. Rick, any final words of wisdom other than going to Great Clips and check in on the app before you get your haircut?
No. I just hope the Irish can cover the spread today against Dubai and get a big win. They go either way, win or lose today. So I would just say be good to everybody, and I'll just talk to you on Wednesday.
Sounds good. We look forward to it. I promise not to have too many more drunken ducks. That was enough for me last night. All right, Rick. We'll talk to you soon. Mo, where can people find your work and your masterpieces, sir?
Well, if you head over to my Twitter account now, go to my pinned tweet and retweet it. The Powerball ticket, maybe you can share with me in the millions if we win tonight.
Absolutely. And to bring you into the loop of the story of the drunken duck, I'll send you a picture afterwards. I'm going to actually post one on the balance as well. I was out last night with some friends at Paneri Brothers Deli here, and we had some drinks. And they made a drink for us that has various different liquors in it. I got the list here. I could read it to you. But and then it kind of looks like a lagoon, and they put these little rubber duckies in the drink. And it's one of those drinks that start out real nice, but after you've had a couple of them, they, there's a reason they call them the drunken ducks. We'll leave it at that. So anyway, so Mo, you have yourself a good weekend, and we'll look forward to talking with you again soon, sir.
Bye, buddy. You too.
All right, buddy. Mo from the BS Sports Show joins us. Guys, it's going to wrap it up, put a bow on it. We got the clock has run out on us. Thank you to Matthew-embury, our official IndyCar contributor, talking a little bit about the IndyCar funny season, if you will. A lot going on there, certainly, as we learned and talked about. No Fernando Alonso. That's what we learned about with IndyCar today. NASCAR, the round of eight in Kansas. Certainly, we talked about with that with Steve Wilson of Speedway Digest. Check them out, speedwaydigest.com. Rick-riggin, host of Breaking Rank on Wednesday nights here, executive producer of The Balance. Talking college football. I'm Mo from the BS Sports Show. Just talking with us on where to bet our money at and talking with us a little bit about the World Series and what's going on there. Make sure you follow us on Twitter, at TBalance. You can really find us anywhere, but Breaking Rank this Wednesday, 8 o'clock. Make sure that you join us. My name's Tom Marquis. Don't have too many drunken ducks and drive. It isn't cool. We'll talk with you soon. Remember to download our podcast. My name's Tom Marquis, El Presidente. I'm out of here. Deuces.
Join us next week for The Balance. In the meantime, check us out on Twitter, T-Balance, or Facebook, The Balance, or online at www.thebalanceonline.com.